They're more active in the mornings and in the evenings.
And at night, they're really active, do they fly around?
Well, they don't fly around at night because these are fruit bats. They prefer fruit and vegetables.
Okay.
Their neck muscles are very, very hard. Again, this is a fight over dominance. One with attention. The other one doesn't want to give it.
Like to see the bats?
I'm going to poke you in the eye.
This is the season for them that is the boys are very aggressive. And that's why it is why they can't fly in here. The wingspans are too wide. Unlike birds, they can't close up their wings and just walk in. One, they don't have any ankle bones. And two, closing up their wings will cause them to fall. It's okay. They're not hurting each other. It just looks worse than what it is.
Questo è quello di prima critica. Allora, sta facendo vedere la sua geografia. Questa è pipistrella. È il verso del pipistrello.
Flipping the flies away.
Oh. Part of it looks like one of those white tigers and part of it doesn't.
Beautiful. He's looking at Scott going, that looks like a yummy snack.
Right there. I would touch it.
Uno sopra.
Ma mamma ne ha visto.
Ah, non vedevo pure davanti.